Hello everyone. Axioms are assumed definitions, theorems, universal truth in all branches of mathematics, universal specific to geometry. So here axioms are assumed universal truths all branches of mathematics. So options are the right answer. Here axioms no need to prove anything. They were universally true. So option C is the right answer.